Oh my god, I'm back from Disney. I'm back in my hotel room. Yeah, I'm a bit dishevelled. I got a souvenir for myself from Disney. Let me see. Oh, see if I can get it out. Yeah, I saw a same view. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Ding. As you might know, I have a Pandora bracelet dedicated to Disney. It's my Disney Pandora. If I could open it with one hand, this would be great. Okay, here you go. Let me swivel it around. So, it's backwards. So it says Hong Kong, and it has Mickey, and it also says 10, because they've only been open for 10 years. Who knows? So yeah, it was good. It's not that big. Like in comparison, there's one park, and it's Magic Kingdom. I'm so sad that Thunder Mountain, or their version of Thunder Mountain, was closed. It's closed only until the 20th, which sucks. But yeah, went on Space Mountain, which wasn't quite as good as the one in Paris or Florida. And then It's a Small World was there, you know, about the same. Although in Florida, the hippo's eye doesn't work, but in Hong Kong it does. Yes, it's a little thumbs up. Yeah, Jungle Cruise was actually surprisingly good. Obviously, there's so many puns in it, but yeah, there was some difference, and I've recorded that, so hopefully you'll see that at some point when I make that video. But anyway, I'm gonna have a nap now probably, because of this pollution. So that's the end of that. Bye.